At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain the different methods to contact the Sumo Logic support team in case you have any queries or technical issues. Sumo Logic provides everything you need to conduct real-time forensics and log management of your IT data. If you have a question or need assistance with a technical issue, you have four methods to seek help at Sumo Logic. You can refer to our online documentation pages, visit our knowledge base, collaborate in our community pages, or open a support ticket from the Sumo Logic user interface. To learn about the various features and functionalities through our online documentation, visit help.sumologic.com. Sumo Logic Doc Hub has a substantial amount of information on various topics such as getting started, sending data, apps and integration, metrics, APIs, and so on. Use the search option to look for your topic in case it is not listed on the page. The goal of the Doc Hub is to help everyone find the right answers to their Sumo Logic questions. For troubleshooting tips, frequently asked questions, and how-to articles, visit our knowledge base at support.sumologic.com. Our extensive knowledge base provides useful information on product news and announcements, managing and using Sumo Logic, data management, and APIs. You can collaborate with other Sumo Logic users at community.sumologic.com. You can join discussions in community topics listed on the page and ask questions on data collection, data analysis, alerting, or anything else on your mind. You can also open a support ticket from the Sumo Logic UI by clicking Help and then Support in the left navigation pane. You will be navigated to the Submit a Request screen, where you will need to provide the required information to open a ticket. Alternatively, you can send an email to support@sumologic.com with relevant information regarding the issue. Please watch our Support Ticket Best Practices video to know what information support team requires in order to start troubleshooting your issue. We hope this video helps you understand how to contact the Sumo Logic support team in case you have any issues. Thank you for joining.